Alright, jumping back in. We just started the dojo level, I guess. I missed some shit over here already. Oh fuck. I just immediately went after the first dude. Youch. They didn't start me here, they started me over there. Ouch. Oh no, I think I just, that's where I ended the last time I played. Okay. Oh, that's right, because I freed the Dragon Master. Alright, let's look for some more. So we open that gate. How do we open this one? Ouch. My mic's not muted for you guys, is it? Nope. Okay. Just making sure, I didn't think it was. Ouch. Just had to double check. Is that a treasure chest over there? No, it's just a piece of wood. What's up here? No money bags yet. Ouch. Ouch. If I remember correctly, maybe he's later in this level, stage, world? I don't know what you want to call it. But yeah, I only made it, again, just as a reminder, I only made it to the part where there's like an alien ship and some cows or something. I made it very far into this game, to be honest. I'm just gonna go ahead and assume that wasn't very far, because I didn't play a whole ton of worlds. I only remember the dojo level, that starting area, and like maybe one other level or two. Ouch. Including the farm. Like, yeah. No clue how to get that door open, or even how to get back to the starting area. I thought there'd be another floating rock. Unless that's over here. Ouch. Oh, we should probably catch this. Steffi? It said Staffy, but okay, I guess you pronounce it Steffi. Like Stephanie. Even though. You should just call your daughter Stephanie then. Stephanie. 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 Oh crap. Wait. Is there any more gems on this stage than there is the Dragon Realms? There's 100 less. Okay. On the loose, I'm missing one. I got the second one. Where the hell is the first? I think these respawn considering there's a total collectible amount for each level. Ouch. Must have 200 though. I didn't get up there, did I? Oh, there's still one or two up there. At least I saw a red one. Ouch. Spyro, enter the Youch. And Grouch, the Grouch. Maybe you come out that end? I don't know. Shortcut or something. Ooh, a purple 1-5. Oh, what the f- that is- Is that a beginner's trap? What the hell? Put it right next to the waterfall. Ooh, ouch. That's a free fall more than a ouch. Did he suicide? No. Sparks ate him, nice. Is there a certain amount of lives you have? Oh crap. So wait, these do respawn? I'm kinda confused. Did I get these already or no? I don't know. I don't see any over there. Okay, well, we got 2:45 now and 3 lives. Alright, it auto saves, I think. In game, at least. I have save states, but I'm not gonna use them. Just at the very end and start of the session. Not to actually help me get through a level while cheating. I don't wanna do that. I just do it when I'm standing in place, when I'm ending the recording or and/or stream, and to save it, and then loading it back up when I'm ready to play it again, record, stream some more from that same exact spot. Anyway, it's Pipto's bullies. He looks pretty dumb. Also big and fat. Don't bully him. Anything above 7,800 degrees Fahrenheit. Huh. GLaDOS would have her way then. Fucking, she has like Kelvin degrees shit. Type shit in her, laboratory. Oh, hold up. So this doesn't work? Or the fire doesn't work? Or it does? Yes, it works. Okay. 250. Well, it lagged there for a second. Every time a fairy zaps you, it's a checkpoint. You return to the last place, time. Place and time you got zapped. Ooh, a purple one. Sparrow, wait, don't they all give me 5?
I'm sorry the dojo is in such a state for your visit. It's usually a haven of tranquility. It is here that dragonflies grow up and train to be dragon companions. Protecting young dragonflies is a dragon sensei's highest calling, you know. And Spyro, your efforts will result in much reward.
Jackie, the waka of dragon masters. Yeah. Oh no, it would be, I don't know, that one guy's name from Cage 2 goes, you know? I don't even know, is he from Final Fantasy or what, but anyway. Yes, young grasshopper. Hopper. Young grasshopper. Get past. The window door. The hell? Does each Dragon Master control like a fucking door or something? Now we have to go over there, that's great. Oh, there's another level over here, you see that? You gotta get up there. Oh, But first, let's collect 300 and, this dragonfly. Crap, wrong button. I was trying to equip the bubbles. The bubble breath. Get out of my face, Sparks. I scared him off. That doesn't help me break this, does it? No. Didn't think so. I gotta sneak up behind him or something. I gotta do it when he's taunting me. Oh, we got 300. It's hard to jump and do it. Nah, I guess it's not that hard. It's just, you gotta time it right. Where is he? What the hell? There he is. Get him right here. Nope. Oh, that would have got him if I didn't open the atlas by mistake. This one, this little bastard.